I'm sorry.
Why?
I know what it is to lose a father.
That was not my father.
What are you doing? Stop!
I'll start the story from here next time.
So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You'd better keep up.
And you were worried about me? I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Now what? What are you?
Just
I'll start the story from here next time.
Are you all right?
How long is that?
Long enough. What if the sand creatures came back?
They won't. Not here anymore.
Tried to steal my dagger after I saved her life. She would have left me there to die. And here I am, risking my life for her again. And why? Good question.
Thank you.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Quiet out there. It's terrible. But also beautiful.
Maybe to you.
Look!
You're a skinny little thing.